I started out doing makeup 16 years ago. Ended up doing aesthetics as well. Then I worked at a spa and I realized that I really wanted to open up my own establishment. I opened up Prep Beauty Parlour in 2010. I guess my main clientele would be brides, but we do get a lot of ages, anywhere from like 15 to over 60. The end goal would be to have Prep Beauty Parlours like all around the world.